Fisher, I just synced your offset with intelligence on the bank that you and your team gathered back in 89.
The memories.
Yeah. Judging from your report, sounds like it was quite a vacation.
It was, actually. I spent most of the rest of that year sleeping in a ditch on the road between Baghdad and Kuwait.
Oh, well, if it's any consolation, I had a bad year that year, too.
What? You weren't working for the government during the Gulf War?
No. I was in 10th grade.
Oh, right. Yuck.